up, YouTube? It's your boy Shawnee, man. I'm back at y'all with another video. So today, right, you see we got another Nasty C reaction video today, you feel me? Today we reacted to Blisters. But, hey man, it was a lot of y'all in the comment section like going at me, you feel me? That made me feel some type of, I told myself, hey bro, it wasn't over. This, that, and there, ooh. I'm like, dang, I thought they, yo, in the live session, I could have swore Nasty C said, yo, alright y'all, this is it, or something like that. He basically was saying it was over. I thought he said it was over, you feel me? That's why I was like, alright, cool, boom, I'm ending up the video. But y'all was like, no, it was one more song. Ooh, I'm like, dang, my fault, y'all, my fault. Hey man, I seen a lot of y'all saying that I need to react to this last song. So what y'all think I'ma do? I'ma react to the last song for y'all, you feel me? No cap. So this song must be a banger, cause a lot of y'all wanted me to check out this last song. Anyways, man, let's get right into it.
Welcome to Strings and Bling. Would you like to take a...
Yo, that just messed me up. I'm looking around like, what the fuck is that? You feel me? That just threw me off a little bit.
Rerun. Talking to God like I was talking to my bro. He said I gave you what you need to release your inner glow. I don't know if it was fear, but I started feeling cold. Then I pushed myself to do it. I found me a piece of gold, yeah.
I think I see why y'all was snapping on me talking about something. You had one more song. It was one more song. Hey, bro, this beat hard, bro. This beat, like, hard, hard. You feel me?
Gang, 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 gang. 911, what the fuck? You're too damn dope. Hands up. You're too black. Too damn ghetto. Strings and bling. Too many medals. Too much power for one Zulu man. That's why I'm out here acting a hooligan. I thank God for blessing me. Get boom and lift. Yeah. When I count my blessings, ooh, I count my blessings, ooh, told God I get to, ooh, you are now my best, ooh, pick me up my best, ooh, and put me down my best, ooh, and put me down my best, and put me down my best. Every scar came with a scandal, but it's nothing Jiggy Jigga can't handle. Should I tell you I don't ever introduce myself, and it ain't cause I ain't got no manners. Have you ever seen a kid work harder than Nana? I ain't never had no Nana. Niggas hating on me cause they don't matter. I'm Jiggy Jesus in Balenciaga sandals.
Is that? Hold on.
Madness. Have you ever seen a kid work harder than Nana? I ain't never had no Nana. Niggas hating on me cause they don't matter. I'm Jiggy Jesus.
He said niggas hating on me cause they don't matter. Man, niggas get mad cause you ain't giving them a handout, bro. That's how that shit be. Like once you prove to people that you made, like, that you can make a way, you feel me? Like, a lot of people do not believe you, bro, until you start making a way. Then they like, damn, like, oh, all right, then now they trying to support you and be there with you, be by your side and all that. Like, nah, man, we ain't doing that. They just trying to be there, you feel me? Make it seem like they was there from the jump. Like, nah, you're more chill. You feel me? They mad because they ain't getting no handout. You feel me? You wasn't here when I was doing... When I had to stay up them long nights and all that, like, chill, youngin. Okay.
Never had no nana. Niggas hating on me cause they don't matter. I'm Jiggy Jesus in Balenciaga sandals. Now you know. I'ma go on the low. I'ma pimp on the low. But I don't put my hand on the hoe. I've been in hell and back.
Bro, same thing with Nasty C, bro. Like, he just got his own sound. Like, he got a sound that I don't hear for real, you feel me? Like, he just... The way he be switching them flows up and the shit that he talk about, that shit, it be real shit, bro. Every time I hear a new song by Nasty C, bro, y'all see, I be like, You feel me? Because I can relate to that shit, bro. I know exactly what he talking about. I mean, that's why I say he authentic, man. He real out shit. He be speaking real shit. That's why I fuck with him. And he got his own sound, bro. Like, he ain't dickying on nobody, you feel me? That's why I respect that.
Pimp on the low, but I don't put my hand on a hoe. I've been in hell and back, got cold. I was on the dope, skipping class like broke. Every single time I go home, I gotta put something on the stove. Cop my motherfucking money, it's funny. I let it have a roast, it was all or nothing. And I be having gold. Lucky number four, you got me through the cold. I'm the chosen one, I know it, and I wrote it down the stone. Don't test my patience.
He said, I'm the chosen one, and I know it. Shit. Yeah, I'm gonna pop my shit. Y'all niggas know I'm the chosen one too, man. I just don't wanna admit it. Y'all don't wanna give me my flowers, you feel me? Tuck your shit, Nancy, see? Let them know I'm the chosen one. Come on, man.
Through the cold, I'm the chosen one. I know it, and I wrote it down the stone. Don't test my patience, nigga, please. It won't cost much to make you bleed. Watch your tone when you're talking to me. Yeah, watch your tone. When I count my blisters, ooh, I count my bliss. Told God I get you. You are now my bitch. Pick me up, my bestie. Don't put me down, my bestie. Don't put me down, my bestie.
That be hard. Hey, hey, hey. Okay. Malcolm, nope, stop right there. Hey man, that was my reaction to Nasty C Blisters, you feel me? Hey man, I see exactly why y'all was like, bro, you mean you missed the song, you feel me? I see why y'all was snapping on me in the comments, bro. Go ahead, stop. Oh, that's my song too, I like that song. But hey man, I see exactly why y'all told me like, bro, like you tripping, you mean you missed the song. Man, that song was hard, man. The beat went crazy, bro. His flow was crazy. He was talking real shit as usual, you feel me? I apologize for missing that last song, you feel me? I really apologize, you feel me? But, good thing, y'all said something to me about it, you feel me? Because I would have missed out on the banger, you feel me? No cap. So definitely thanks to that, y'all. But anyways, man, if you want to check out this song on your own, it's going to be down in the description down below. And hey, man, let me know what other songs y'all want me to react to, man. Or let me know whatever live sessions y'all want me to react to, man. Anything y'all want to see. Let your boy know, man. No cap. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, you feel me? Thanks for all the love and support. But anyways, man, I'm gonna catch y'all later, though, man. Y'all be safe out here. Gang squad.